Okay. Here's the two Joker locks from Redeye. I think these two locks are possessed. Beware what's inside or not inside. And make sure you don't feed them after midnight. So not sure which one's which, so I'll start with this one. A good turn. If I can get underneath it. And we're open.
small standard. Serrated. And standard. Looks like a couple of them are threaded. In that way. Tube is empty.
What?
I don't know how that spring stays in there. Okay. Here is one of Joker or Redeye's Joker lock. There's the pins. And on to the next one. Alright everyone, be good, be safe, be legal. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Have a good one.